handle, which is visible now, which allows you to record in ProRes. So you can actually use the footage out of the camera.
Thank you.